Compromise is Brooks Black in the navy and gray from Blair Academy Wrestling. Nino Mayo of Huron, Ohio. He's in gray and red, black, your top seed. Mayo, your four seed. Black has pinned his way through so far. Black's team now leads by 1.5 points over St. Edwards. Both Ed's foot sweep attempt, Black. Both Ed's and Blair have guys in this final, or in this semi. Both are heavily favored. Certainly, Black's going to have bonus points on the mind as he works on Mayo's head here. No score. 50 seconds gone by first period. Last semi on that one here. Nino Mayo and Brooks Black. On sale for my table in the dome. Black can't quite get on a leg. Mayo is squeaked by on 1 point decisions in each of his first two matches. Wrestled a full six this morning. Foot sweep attempt, Black, nothing doing. First period between Mayo and Black.
Untape the center and out of bounds.
Scoreless first period. Black wins the toss, is going to go under. State champion in Ohio, Black National Preps champ. Black's won just about everything under the sun. Mayo covers, tries the spiral ride. Black stays active. And now Black up to his feet. Can't quite feel hands. Does scores and 1-0 lead Brooks Black 15 seconds into the second period.
Six, put 10 minutes on the clock before you start the bout. Mat six, put 10 minutes on the clock. Run it, then you start your bout.
Black stalks forward, 30 seconds into this period. He is up 1-0 on the strength of escape. Doubles Mayo into the Huron bench. No score though. Ties it.
he's doing a great job. He's the best commentator. He's awesome.
Black covered. Tries to chop down Mayo, just a massive heavyweight. Black's going to run him off. Again, I said this in his last match. Watch Black try to extend the arm out and then head lever. Been his go-to in this tournament so far. I think all three falls are off of that. Sees he's trying to extend the wrist, getting out to the side.
Awesome.
20 seconds in. Black leads 1-0. Yep, has the bar over, getting back. You can kiss him goodnight. Your fall, Brooks Black, with 1 minute and 27 seconds on the clock, wins by fall and gives Blair much needed team points headed into Concise. Black most likely will face St. Ed's Greg Kuhar in finals, which could decide this tournament.